guys, so welcome back to my channel.
Me and my brother finna do a prank on my grandma, and he going to the car to get the sunflower seeds, and I'ma just act like I broke my neck. Y'all been seeing the junk all over social media. I ain't gotta explain. But yeah, we finna get ready to do this prank on my grandma. And yeah.
My brother is downstairs with my mama. My brother downstairs with my grandmama. and my brothers in there. And I got sunflower seeds, and they finna get ready to play Uno, so.
I can't talk like this. Right. So I'm gonna go downstairs and my brother downstairs with her.
I'm gonna bust you in your face, you miss woman. So
I'm gonna get into the video when I get down there. I don't know.
Another green card? Or a five? Put it down. Uh-oh, Princess, you get no cards out your hand? Oh, okay, now if it's a zero, I don't have a green card, but I got a zero, so now I'm changing the color to red. You got a red card? You don't have a red card? Oh, no!
You have a zero?
Do you have a zero? Oh, you got to pull a card from the deck. Just one.
How you turn your piano on?
It might already be on because I sure was sitting down playing whenever y'all
thought I'm
done.
Oh, it do work.
Hold on. You got a blue card? No. No, you got more than one. Uno means you only got one card in your hand. Change the color, Kevin.
I can't.
You need to.
Now,
do you have another blue card? Wait. Put it down. You got a three in your hand? Put your three down. I'm sorry. I've been trying to cheat, but I hate for him. Like, you need to be helping him.
Yes, sir.
Oh, no.
Yes, sir.
One. Two. Okay, now the color is green. Do you have a green card? Mm-hmm. That's all you need. One.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I want you to do earlier. You didn't do it. You got a yellow card or a two?
Come on.
You want to do another one?
Man, cool with me.
Second round. You
got
to win
again.
I want to go.
Come on in. Let me move the
rest of you. You're going to leave.
It's gonna be easy. Wait a minute now. Don't get cocky just because you won.
You really
must have won. Yeah, we did give you the benefit of the doubt. So when you have just one card in your hand, you have to say uno before somebody else say uno. Because if you got one card and he say uno before you say uno, you got to pull two more cards.
No, that's gonna hurt.
That's horrible.
My neck hurt.
One, two.
How many cards you
got? Seven. Now this is how Kenyatta goes first, because she's to my left. Uh-oh, you got to pull two cards off the rip, Princeton.
Wait, hold up.
Wait, this is this, I'm sorry.
Yeah,
come
on.
Oh, that was your neck.
You got to pull two cards.
That was your neck.
I
Yeah, you got pulls two cards. See, she
so
exhausted.
I don't like her. I'll be choke on it.
Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.